Oh, hey buddy, how's it going? Looks like you brought the whole shop in here with you.
Yeah, man. I got this problem. I'm hoping you can help me with it. My shop, they just bought this new machine. It runs off this 5-horsepower motor, but it's a 3-phase motor, and we only have single-phase service. I really don't want to break out the diesel generator every time I got to run the machine. Is there anything you can do to help me out with that?
You're kidding, right? Of course we can. Eaton has variable frequency drive. It creates 3-phase power when single phase is available, agriculture applications, remote applications, things like that. I think this could really help you out.
That's amazing. I didn't know VFD could do that.
Sure, and next time you come in, leave the big stuff at home.
Here at Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center, you can see firsthand how our variable frequency drives can be used for applications where a 3-phase source isn't available to feed your critical motor loads. Here is an example of an enclosed single-phase to 3-phase DG1 drive that is connected to a 5-horsepower motor generator setup. Sometimes we call these ag drives because many of our agricultural customers only have single-phase power available. With this demo, we can easily show how a system like this can be applied. So you want to feed a 3-phase motor with a single-phase source. Let's start with a basic understanding of how a drive works. A variable frequency drive, whether single phase or 3-phase, has two converters. One converter, called a rectifier, takes the AC input voltage and converts it to DC. The DC bus has a capacitor that smooths out the ripple on the DC. Generally speaking, the larger the cap, the less ripple you will see. Then the DC voltage is converted to AC via a converter called an inverter. In most cases, for normal applications, the output frequency is something other than 60 Hz, as the name implies, variable frequency drive. The change in frequency allows you to run the motor at a slower speed, often saving significant energy and better process control. Since there is electrical isolation at the DC bus, the rectifier and inverter can be single or 3-phase and are not dependent on the other converter. Therefore, we can take a single phase input and create a 3-phase output set to 60 Hz. Previous solutions for this type of issue required some type of rotary converter, like a single-phase motor driving a 3-phase electric generator or a 3-phase diesel power generator. Those solutions are expensive, inefficient, noisy, heavy, and require significant maintenance and constant replenishment of fuel. Today, VFDs are perfect for this application, and you can take advantage of significant energy savings for variable speed applications like pumps and fans. How do you size the drive, and do you need an additional capacitor to the DC bus? In general, the drives are slightly oversized to accommodate the higher current to the input or rectifier section, but we have made it easy for you to select the right drive. This application note tells you how to size our DG1 general purpose drive and DH1 HVAC drive for single phase input applications. Simply identify the size and voltage of the motor that you would like to feed, and the part number is identified for you on these tables. For this table, you don't have to add an additional DC bus capacitor, and for this table, the part number is identified as well as the additional capacitor option. Select the drive, connect it to your source and motor, and you are ready to go. Just a side note, some programming or settings may be required depending on the application or drive size, but all of these are identified in the application note, or we can help you during startup. Using a single-phase input on a drive draws a current that looks more like a computer power supply rather than a standard 6-pulse drive. For this reason, you may need to consider harmonics on the power systems where these drives are applied. This is especially important if they are fed from generators or a weak utility source, which is typically the case as they are often applied on rural single-phase feeders. Harmonic voltage distortion may affect other loads on your system. In addition, just like installing a drive on any motor, consideration should be given to the rating of the motor insulation. For new applications, when you are purchasing motors, specify drive applications or inverter duty motors. This solution saves farmers 68% per hour in operating costs versus using a 3-phase generator with diesel fuel. In one case, an ag drive was able to save a farmer $2,800 over 500 hours of operation just from switching from diesel fuel generators to an Eaton drive on their irrigation systems. Not to mention, this eliminates emissions from the diesel generators that are only 40% efficient compared to the VFDs that are greater than 97% efficient. Most of the time, three-phase power isn't available because it's very expensive for utilities to run three-phase power lines everywhere. A lot of people don't think that they can use three-phase motors when only single-phase power is available, and this limits opportunities for agricultural and small industrial facilities like machine shops. With a VFD, you can. You could even run a three-phase motor in your house. The Ag Drive demo at the PSEC allows you to see firsthand how this works. This is just one of many demonstrations here at Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center, used to help you understand simple to complex electrical concepts and systems. Contact us or your local Eaton representative to schedule a visit to the Power Systems Experience Center today.